Well, importance of monitoring is very difficult to overestimate without knowing what pathogens are resistant to which antimicrobials, what clones are causing the resistance. We would not be able to develop the new antimicrobials. We wouldn't be able to say and to develop the common approaches to stopping of antimicrobial resistance. So without the monitoring, it's impossible to stop antimicrobial resistance.